Hello guys, hello beautiful people. Welcome on my channel Ivana Tarot. It's time for our daily tarot reading, Monday, 22nd of March, 2021. Come on guys, make yourself comfortable and enjoy. Okie dokie. Comment, like, share my videos with your friends and please subscribe on my channel or call me and schedule a private reading. Okay guys, I'm using probably the best tarot deck in the world, the Sun Ray tarot deck. Guys, you will see why. Fast, precise, concrete. And let me see guys, message for this Monday for every single one of you. Let me see. Okay, let's say this one. Me likey. Stability. I think every single one of you need exactly that. I need stability. You need stability. We all need stability in our life. So guys, let me just read first of all the message. This Monday can bring to you stability, which means stable relationship, stable job, good, solid foundation for whatever you need, so you can build even more abundance, more love, more friends, better business or whatever. Now, it's also written what is possible. Marriage proposal is possible, getting new house, selling your house or any kind of property, or starting with a private job. You see, I told you, one of the best tarot deck in the world. And who made this deck? Me. No guys, I mean it. It's extra good. Okay, now let me see guys, where are you now at? Do you have stability? What you should do to gain this stability? Maybe you are happy. Maybe you have it all. We will see guys now, and we will talk about love. Don't you worry. Oh, Major Arcana, the Emperor, which also talks about stability. Stable husband, stable male figure, an authority one. Could be current partner, for some of you could be father, uncle, brother, but also guys could be a spouse, maybe a boyfriend. You can see male person, the Emperor, or maybe you will meet this type of a person. Guys, this is excellent. In generally, I think you are on a good path. Baby, just proceed. You are doing something extremely good. In general, I think, you know, you hold the reins of your life, and this card also can describe you. So, you believe in yourself, you are on a good path, and also guys, remember, I mentioned, this also could mean a marriage proposal. Four of Cups. Baby, stop lurking back. Four of Cups usually talks about, you know, unfinished story, remains from your past, thinking about something like in vain relationship, you know, maybe unfinished business, maybe you cannot gain stability, but guys, you will. Now, you have a real good idea about what stable life in general represents for you. So hold on to your idea. You are on a real good track. And simply proceed with your plan. Guys, it's not bad. It's beautiful. For many of you guys, Cancer, Scorpio, Aries, Taurus, Leo still think of you. Some of you want to go back. And guys, nothing is wrong with that. If you feel you need to go back, guys, then go back. Mainly, you need stability. Stable job, stable career, and stable love relationship. Four of Cups usually talks about someone from your past still think of you. they experienced with you stability, and probably they want, you know, this feeling back. So, you know, could be someone calling you. The very next card is Seven of Cups. Seven of Cups could be a little bit, you know, difficult because, you know, Seven of Cups talks about confusion and emotional confusion because it's cups, water energy, emotional energy. Kind of, you are reaching, you know, over and over again, but you can't do, you can't get what basically your heart wants. Maybe this is, guys, a job for some of you. You're reaching, you're trying, you're investing time, energy, money, knowledge of yours, you know, all kinds of things, you know, and like it's getting away from you. Maybe some of you guys, maybe you are on a wrong path. Maybe you're trying to get just a dream, which is not a dream of yours. It's like previous dream. Maybe you need to let go of it. So Seven of Cups could be a little bit, you know, tricky, because there's also sense of competition, discussion, some, you know, strife, you know, between you and could be this Emperor. And if this person is married, then guys, try to resist temptation. Seven of Cups talks about, you know, love triangle. So, like, you know it's wrong, but you're still grabbing, you know, you're still grabbing, you know. Okay, some of your dreams need to go away, not because I said so, but some of you are on a wrong path. For some of you, this is love, and for some of you, this is career. So what you should choose? You should choose path, person, job, marriage, relationship, boyfriend or girlfriend, which will bring you stability, guys. You need stability. You do not want to change partners as maybe you used to do. And this is why, guys, I can see in a daily reading this Emperor. So kind of you are reaching the point and you are saying to yourself, okay, I've been there, I've done that, you know, and now I'm so, you know, exhausted, you know, almost like you are running away from person who could be a little bit, you know, obsessive but about you. But mostly this is, guys, you know, sex. Now you are choosing stability. Major Arcana, the Fool, new beginning, the very new beginning. Don't be reckless. Don't be too carefree. Don't. But also, guys, I must admit, maybe you should start something new. Maybe you were very naive back then. You see, guys, those two tarot cards, you know, Four of Cups and Seven of Cups are saying someone used you, your naivety. Maybe you were like very gullible, you know, trusted, you know, all of them. And now, guys, you know, many of you are coming back. You are coming back to a person who can give you stability. You need stability above all. You made mistakes, okay? Now you learned your lesson and kind of you are moving, you know, towards this person. So this is like an echo from, okay, let me say past, but this is, I don't think this is your ex. Could be, but doesn't have to be. Simply, you know who is this person who can give you sense of, you know, stability. Now, guys, let me add two yellow cards. Let me see, guys, the message. Probably love, you know, message. What you should do, like, you are wandering around, you know, and I think God himself will help you to find what truthfully you want. Magnetic attraction. This magnetic attraction will occur between you, could be all of the sudden, and this Emperor. Magnetic attraction. You can see this person is kind of watching you already. This person is already magnetic attracted to you. For many of you guys, you have no clue they are watching you. You have no clue. You live your life, you do your stuff, you do your thing, you know, and this Emperor is watching you already. Power struggle. For many of you guys, power struggle. This is also power struggle. This is power struggle. You see, Seven of Cups. Who is right? Who is wrong? You know, how many times I need to, you know, repeat, you know, the same thing, the same thing. So this is like commotion, like an echo, reminding you what you shouldn't do. Because still we have in our daily reading, Major Arcana, the Fool. So you are still wandering around, you know, like a yo-yo, you know, you still are not stable. But guys, you will be stable. This person already feels magnetic attraction for you. So allow them, allow this person to work on your behalf, to help you, to ask you to go out on a date, to talk with you, or guys, you know, whatever. So big chances. You are searching for stability, and stability will find you when at least you expect that. So how about that, guys? Nice reading. Nice reading. It's time for you. It's time for you. Maybe even to accept this marriage proposal with this rich person. So guys, accept. You ain't gonna regret it. You ain't gonna regret it. This person will bring to you what basically you need the most. Stability. Comment, like, share, subscribe. God bless.